dancing away. You dancing?
Come on, dance. Do a little dance. Da la da da. Da la la. This is the Beltane buzzard.
We've got a dancing buster.
The Beltane rhythm of the night. Will she hide or be a bride?
I got you. I did. Got you dancing.
You probably know more about these stones than anybody else.
Yeah. Probably got closer to them.
Yeah.
Free. Have you paid your ticket?
Free bird. Just play Lynyrd Skynyrd.
Have you paid for your ticket?
Yeah, you were in Bridge of the Monuments at.
Makes you laugh, doesn't it?
I'll see you in court.
Came here. He didn't have to pay for a ticket,
did he? Oh, no, did Obama come here? Oh, yes, he did. He touched the stone. That's right.
Yeah.
They're the only ones that are allowed.
Yeah. Makes you laugh, doesn't it?
Then I end up going to court.
What's the special
about now? Oh, it makes £80 million a year. That's
what,
right.
These stones?
Yeah.
Do they?
Yep.
They've got to probably be one of the biggest revenue things for the National Heritage,
yeah,
though, haven't they?
It covers about 800 estates.
Really?
That pays for, yet.
Right.
And they don't belong to us because they're private. Ha ha.
Yeah.
But anyway, we enjoyed a free view today. And with a free bird.
You can see what the bird is, can't you? Where it's
yeah,
in the, you know,
I see.
Out in the night.
Yeah.
It's still got frost on the back of its tail, look.
Yeah. Lovely.
Bird. It's funny because I was watching it and I kept thinking, is it a bustard? I've never seen one. And I've come all over Salisbury Plain looking for them, thinking I want to see one.
Yeah.
And to think they've been here all the time.
Yeah. Bye-bye.